Breaking overnight, arson investigators called to a fire that left two families without homes. It broke out early this morning around 3:30 on Pacheco Road near South 8th Street. Crews arrived to find two garages on fire. They managed to keep flames from spreading to the homes. Firefighters tell us two families were displaced. The cause of the fire is still unknown.